De afgelopen weken hebben we Rodrigo goed aan het werk gezien. Toch speelt daar maar weinig. Dat moet toch vervelend zijn.
Yeah, of course. A player in football, they want to play at all costs. But sometimes it's tough to be on the bench, to only watch the games from outside. But when the opportunity comes, you need to be ready to show you can help the team. And I'm really happy we could do this. All the players that came in.
Goed kwam over van Atalanta Bergamo. Dan moet je toch wel even aanpassen in Nijmegen.
Yeah, it's the first time I came to Holland. I'm at the beginning, I thought a little bit strange the weather because it rains a little bit.
A lot.
Yeah, but also in Italy, sometimes it's cold and I'm used to it, so it's everything okay.
NEC verloor een aantal keren in de laatste minuut. Daar is flink aan gewerkt en de ploeg wist dan ook in de beker stand te houden en won met 1-2 van Cambuur.
Yeah, also against PSV, they scored in the last minute. So we were focused on that, on not taking goals. And we're happy we did it. But the match has 90 minutes, so we need to play until the end. And in the end of the game, they made pressure. It was tough. But we're happy we were rough back there and we didn't let them score. So we're happy about the victory.